we expected a win, but we obviously didn't get that. But we'll go to practice tomorrow, work harder, and try to come back Monday against Canisius.
Yeah, like Kuba said, we got to work harder. I mean, we expected a win. I mean, nothing else to it.
I mean, we played okay, but we just got to pass better.
Be smarter,
and just stop swinging around there.
What the fuck just Max had it right there? Took a nice shot, got up in the air, and I just hit out of there, tapped in.
Right through the guy at the end of the room. He was about to score, because I held up, because I thought he was going to score, and then it was right there. If I didn't score, it would have been bad. I scored.
Puck was laying from the net, and I saw it, and I took the opportunity to go for it, and I chipped it in.
You know,
it would be hard. I thought we were going to score again, because we had all the momentum, but we didn't get it. That's all right. We had a good first check, where we were forechecking at least. That's it.
And then just your thoughts on being able to get the tie and what you guys are taking from this going forward?
Tie's not the end of the world, but we wish it was a win, but it's not horrible.
Yeah, me and our forecheck was good. I mean, could have been better. Everything could be better, but defensive's only got to be a lot better than that.
It was nice to get the point, at least. We got to play a full game next game, so yeah, that's what we know we got to do.
And what are you guys expecting Monday?
It's going to be a tough game, pretty gritty. We got to play 100%, full game, three periods.
Yeah, we got to come out tomorrow during practice, prove it, come on in a game Monday, and show it.
We just got to do good in the warm-ups, and that'll carry us through the game.